5 over 7 minus half. Okay, so remember when you're doing addition and subtraction for fractions, first, okay, you must make sure that the denominators are the same so that, okay, you can easily manipulate them. So this allows us to get 10 over 14 minus 7 over 14, which will leave us with 3 over 14. Okay, that's the answer for this question.